I hope it's okay, lightning. I think we are battling the last little bit of daylight, so I need to be quick to do this intro. Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do a Project Pan intro, and this is the drop 10 before summer in collaboration with the Pantastic Ladies on Facebook. We are a panning group on Facebook that does a lot of Project Pans, and I'm so excited for this because this is the third year that drop 10 before summer is here. If you can hear any noise, it's very windy and it's raining. I'm sorry. This project, it is also my third year doing this project, so I was just like, I really have to do it. I was also struggling a little bit of finding my items, but luckily in this project you can do makeup and beauty products, so I have some beauty items as well, because I only have one face. I can't put 5 foundations on my face, if you know what I mean. Let me just show you the products. I have not marked anything, but I will for next update so you can see my progress, and that will just be so much easier for everybody. Let me start off with the makeup products. The first makeup product I have is my Benefit Goof Proof Barrier Pencil in the shade number 3. This is the one. I'm sure you know how it looks like. One end is a spoolie and one end is the product. And this is the larger version of this eyebrow pencil, and this is all I have left, so I really don't have a lot to go. I'm pretty excited to be working on this every single day because I actually really really like this product. I do think it's a little bit light for my hair because I think I have I have darker hair, so yeah, I would love for that to be done by summer, and I actually think I can do it because I don't have much left at all. Then we have this. This is the Imitche Makeup Lip and Cheek Tint. I did try to pan this last year in my destination project pan, I believe. So let me see the mark. The mark from last year is here, so I'm a little bit under that, but it is a red lip stain. I use this only for my lips because, yeah, I'm going to work on a bright cream blush, so it's not going on my face, this, but on my lips. This is my W7 Face Fantasy Matte Finish Foundation. It is the one I have on today. I really, really like this foundation, and I want to pan it before summer because this is a shade that is matching me. I'm pale AF, I'm a ghost, I'm transparent, translucent, whatever you want to say, and this matches me perfectly right now, and it will not match me when it gets warmer and in the summertime, so I want to work on it now. I have a shade darker than this that will match me in the summer, and the matte finish will work great in the summertime, and it works now. I like to be matte. So yeah, this is the foundation right here, and as you can see there are some windows. I believe that is a window as well. So I'm around here, so I will let it settle until tomorrow, I believe, or later, and I will mark it then. So yeah, this is the foundation I want to work on before summer. The concealer I want to work on is from my W7 Got It Covered. Yes, this is a spoiler for my 19 in 19 project plan because I am working on the corrector. I finished it, but if you saw the update, you would know I had the tiniest bit left and I finished it, obviously. So, I want to work on these two shades right here. So it is two products. So it is the two lightest shades in the palette right now, and I do spot conceal with these two shades. This is the top ones right here, and I don't have any battery. Great! Let me just rush through it because I do have no battery. Other products that is not makeup is my W7 Lights of Beach Beach Body Contour Sculpting Body Cream. This is a shimmer lotion, if you can say like that. I think this will be great because the weather is getting warmer, even though today is very rainy and windy. And then I have a body lotion from a hotel. It is a hotel sample, so you can see there is a little bit. I have not used it yet at all, so it is brand new. And I have been watching that body lotion for years, and I want to use it up. I have a lip scrub from W7. It is the Jelly Crush lip scrub. It is in the berry flavor. I will write on the screen what it is called. I have used it a few times. I have a lip scrub in my 19 in 19, but that is almost gone, so I thought a new one would work really great in a new project, and I want to keep it consistent. And I have a shower gel from Yves Rocher. It is the framboise menthe puree, I don't know, raspberry, is that what it's called? Yeah, raspberry kind and minty. So it is completely new, I have not used it yet, and there are 200 milliliters in this bottle. Yeah, I love this scent and I'm really really excited to be using it. And now the lightning is going as well. I don't have any battery, so oh, great. Oh, I forgot the green blush. Oh, I forgot the green blush. It is this red one right here. It is from the Balm Jovi Rockstar palette that I depotted. I can't remember what it's called, but it's from that palette, and I am using it every single day underneath my foundation to make it shine through a little bit. Sometimes it's working, sometimes it's not, but I really want to hit pan on that red blush. And again, that is why I don't want to use this red tint on my cheeks, because of this blush. So I guess that is everything I want to talk about, and I think I can manage this video. I'm sorry for the lightning, I look so blue. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, even though the lightning was bad and I don't have a battery and I'm rushing through my products. So if you like this video, give it a like, subscribe down below for more panning videos on my channel. I do a lot. And then until my next video, please take care.